Además, son buenos con sus armas. Las semillas son unas pirujas.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Keitel, got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Taking out that cartel supply plane will make our job a lot easier.
How about, instead of blowing the shit out of it, we steal it and give it to the rebels instead?
Let's go.
You're not una cabrona? You won't ever be the fucking boss.
Bowman, we're in Pucara.
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Pucara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebels' profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forage for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Drone is airborne.
I got two Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Over by the checkpoint.
I got eyes on a sniper. He makes five. That's a kill.
We're good, we're good.
Their LT is trying to run. Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
Talk now.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
That's a kill.
Watch the checkpoint. Engaging. Sniper.
History.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe maybe interrogating. I like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. And I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but it's not something I advertise. And I feel like we could...
That's a kill.
Clear over here.
Check it out, weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots. We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Let's roll.
Go on, I'll be right with you. We got company. Stay sharp. We got a Sicario. There, next to the turret. Eyes on a gun turret.
Hostile down.
Looks good. Come on.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. Tango number 3.
I'm seeing 2 narcos here, near the food container. I got 1 narco, over by the crate of comm gear.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Target down. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Mm-hmm.
I got a narco over here, right by that stack of tires.
He's history.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Target down.
I got one narco near that stack of tires.
That's a kill.
Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
Nest. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some?
He's history. Fucking hell!
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
To kill. That's it, we're clear. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Get
I think our guns are spooking them.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
We need that patrol approaching. Think we're all clear now.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Toledo's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
We're gonna make it.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Nativity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. Let's roll. Spotted one with submachine guns. Deploying drone. I see a second target. I got a third target. That makes five.
We got a narco.
Sniper out there. Target down.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
That brings us to 10. That's a kill. There's another one. That's 10. That's a kill. That's 10 targets.
Roger that. Move it. Target acquired.
Open fire.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Do not betray Santa.
this way. What should we do?
Salgan, cabrones! Así no les va a doler.
That's a kill. That's a kill. That's a kill. That's a kill.
Engaging tangos.
Tango down. That's it, we're clear.
Hey, hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias. Eyes in a weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.